Now let us refer to the question number 16. It is given sin theta and cos theta are the roots of the equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. So the sum of the roots, if we take sum of the roots sin theta plus of cos theta is equal to minus of b by a, and product of the root sin theta into cos theta is equal to c by a. On squaring this, that is sin theta sin square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 sin theta cos theta is equal to b square by a square. That is sin square plus cos square, we know that 1 plus 2 sin theta cos theta is equal to b square by a square. We can also use sin theta because sin theta into cos theta is equal to c by a over here. That is 1 plus 2 into c by a is equal to b square by a square. If I take LCM, that is a into a plus 2c is equal to b square by a square. Eliminate a on both sides and cross multiplying, that is a square plus 2ac is equal to b square. If I compare to the four given answer, to make this as a perfect square, we have to add c square on both the term. That is, if I add c square over here, a square plus 2ac plus c square, I can write this as b square plus c square. Therefore, on simplifying this, this will become a plus c the whole square is equal to b square plus c square. So, out of the given four choices, this b square plus c square is equal to a plus c the whole square, the correct choice, the answer is 4 is the correct choice.